In first year, I came in and I saw two other girls in the program, and that was very relieving to me, but now I've kind of gotten used to the guys, so it's not too bad.
I'd like to be a mechanic and get as much training as I can, specialize in many different areas.
I've been a tomboy all my life. I've always liked to build things. I played with Lego as a kid. I like to get my hands dirty.
I like working with my hands. It's a great way to be able to do that with something I love.
The course I'm taking is a 3-semester, 2-month program, and it's called the block program. There's also a day release. In the morning, we're in classroom training, and in the afternoon, we come here to the shop to do our hands-on.
It's a great learning environment. They let you really get in and take every piece apart and see how every little bit of it works.
The good thing about the professors is that instead of just saying, oh, I know how it is, they actually do know how it is on the bench and working flat rate and all those things that they're explaining to you. So it makes it easier to ask them technical questions.
They're really good at working with you to make sure that you understand what it is you're working with, and if you have any trouble understanding the way something's explained, they'll find another way to show you exactly what it is they're trying to teach.
I like Durham College a lot because we have a very large shop facility and a lot of schools have a much smaller working environment. You'll see a lot of 09s and 10s and things like that in here that we get donated from a bunch of different car manufacturers. So that helps to keep us up to date with the technology in the automotive industry. The word success to me, I think, means the same thing to all of us. It's just writing your CFQ and getting that license in your hand.
Success is being able to stand back at the end of the day and be proud to say that you did that.
Can't see myself doing anything other than working with cars. I'm gonna be a mechanic for the rest of my days.